Works his way in over the line, gets the puck to Connor Garland. Bobbled it. Now fights to get it back from Vesalainen. Garland using his feet now, his stick to move the puck down the boards. Again, he knocks it away from Vesalainen. Comes up with it for Vancouver. Knocked down. And Garland shaken up. Play continues. And the Jets move up ice. Vesalainen. Puck ahead to Chiasson. Fans still giving it to the referee. As Connor is in conversation with medical trainer John Sanderson.
Well, Connor with a mark on his nose after that hit. Looking at the referee. Comes Adam Lowry, who leads the Jets in hits, and you can see he doesn't have two hands on the stick, so it's not cross-checking. Shoves Garland, a size mismatch, into the boards.
Canucks haven't had a power play in the game. Only one minor penalty, and that went to JT Miller. And the Jets scored on that power play. Here's Wheeler, the man who got the power play. Well, centering the puck, and Scheifele directed it weakly towards the goal. Demko able to cover.